Select a structure and its content box appears. You will see the structure's name with the Latin name displayed below. Select the book icon for a definition. The stethoscope icon provides a list of related pathology information. The speaker icon, available only in English, plays a pronunciation.
Gingiva.
Select the blast icon to add surrounding anatomical structures, or select the isolate icon to view a structure with all surrounding anatomy removed. To learn about a structure's relationship within a body system, select the caret and view the hierarchy. You can use the isolate tool to see all the structures in a group. Discovery icons in the app's content box link the gross anatomy models to views that show additional information and relationships. Select a muscle, and the pin icon links to 3D models that show origins and insertions, innervation and blood supply, and muscle actions. All are interactive 3D models. Select a bone, and the landmarks icon links to a 3D model that highlights key areas of each bone. Toggle between landmarks and surface area markings to study surface areas of attachment, and select pins to add 3D models of the attaching muscles. Individual teeth also link to additional views. Use the tooth icon to study blood supply and innervation, cusps, fossae, and surfaces, and microanatomy. From the cerebrum, access motor and sensory area maps and information. From the skin, access dermatomes and descriptions.